We got some rice going here. Mm-hmm. Is this the pre-turned rice?
Pre-turned, brother. With the salt. Alright. Then I'm going to do a yellow fried rice.
Oh, fried rice. Mm-hmm. And turmeric.
This is a good one. This to give it a nice color.
Mm-hmm.
Let the rice come out. Oh my god. Some nice fresh ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Grab that with some carrots. Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be a nice meal today.
We could have finished put up,
brother.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll get this. Bust the head out. This man, I guess. That's it, man. That's it, man. Boom. All the boo-boo is out. So first, you bust in, you bust the chew, which is the neck.
Mm-hmm.
Take out the feet. You turn it around. Hit the back. There it is.
Wow.
Out.
Check the rice turning yellow, man. Wow. Get a little turn.
Alright, see what she come down in nice. Just taste the texture there. Once it does, we don't want it soft because we do not nice.
Nice color, man. Right, look at that color, man.
Look inside, brother. There's a little thing here, just gonna pull them out.
Alright. What kind of shrimp are we doing?
We're doing Chinese style shrimp today, brother.
Chinese style shrimp.
Check out the texture of this right now, Pete. Nice. So we want to do a basmati fried rice today. Chinese style. Normally they use the Uncle Ben brown rice, but today we're using the basmati rice.
Yeah.
Check it out. You want a nice stiff texture on the rice. You don't want a soft fried rice, you know?
That looks good.
Alright, so now we strain this rice.
Alright, brother.
No Flanders today, babe. Check it out, brother.
Wow.
So, when you're making fried rice,
mm-hmm.
you just put a little water in it and you wash the rice out. That's the secret of making a nice fried rice. You always wash your rice.
Nice, man.
Cool water, you know?
Good tip, good tip.
Alright, you wash them all and you leave it there.
Going in with some of this cooked salmon roll.
Yeah, man. You know,
nice piece of ginger on top.
Alright.
Oh, get some wasabi right there.
Wasabi right here, man.
Alright.
Another snack while
they're
cooking,
yeah.
You know?
Always got a snack while you cook, man. Fresh from the HEB.
Good job, HEB.
Yeah, good job, HEB. Fresh from HEB Sushi House.
Mm. Had some of your dumplings just now. Yeah. Alright, man, shrimp's already clean, check it out. Watch inside, brother. Nothing showing, brother. What's
cleaner
that?
Than a whistle, man.
Whoa.
Wow.
Now we just give it a little lime off for a little freshness.
Quick little lime off, lemon wash.
Not too much, you know, just
whatever.
Smell this. It's wild caught, but smell this, brother.
Ooh. Also, nothing. Smell. That's how you know it's good.
You get a,
nice hint of lemon.
Alright, that's it.
Always gotta clean your shrimp, guys. Always.
Alright, check it out.
Ready to season up. Nice, ooh. Man.
Yeah, man. Tracy,
going in with some
next full bottle.
Green season, man. It's like unlimited.
Yeah, man.
We have unlimited green season here.
This is our homemade season.
Yeah.
Our bandania, our pimentos. All right.
Seasoning at the same time.
Yeah, man.
salt. Trini Chinese style tonight. Nice. What's this one?
Black pepper.
Some black pepper.
What is cayenne?
I'm going with some cayenne pepper now. Oh, that's gonna give that a little kick, man. What's this there, man? Some Chinese seasoning?
Yeah, man, okay. Doing some Chinese seasoning, brother.
And we're doing Trini Chinese style after all.
Man, you wanna get a Chinese flavor, man.
Yeah, man.
Not forget, you know, I like my Lian Perrin.
Worcestershire sauce, man.
Yeah, man, Lian Perrin, brother.
Oh, that's how you open it there. Fresh. Look at that. Oh, wow, guys. We are in for a treat tonight.
All right. We're doing some of this gluten-free.
Hussein
sauce.
Hussein.
Not Hussein Rudy Chappell, eh? We have all these sauces inside.
Mm-hmm.
Nice toss.
A nice toss now. Mm, smells good already, man.
Mm-hmm.
Have y'all seen better shrimp than this?
Look at
that season. Do the same thing with the snapper.
This piece of fish for my daughter.
Yeah. Wild caught red snapper.
Guys, see this come out from a 22 pong redfish. Oh, see the slice of that?
That is a good piece, man.
Mm. What you do, you marinate the meat inside.
Yeah.
Make it soak nice like this.
Oh, that's how you get the soak, man.
It's sucking all the flavors. Oh, check it out.
God, it's soaking it up like a sponge, man.
Check it out.
Wow.
Nice. Put it there. Let it sit a little bit.
Yeah, but let it marinate.
Time I will do my fresh vegetables with our shrimp and fish. I'm gonna do a nice
broccoli.
So nice sprouts.
Oh, I love sprouts. Oh, cutting the okra nice and fine there.
There we go. Going in with some olive oil.
Instagram, Facebook, and SoundCloud.
We're making the fried rice first.
Yeah, man. So, you know, you put your oil. All right, I like to cut my ginger like this. The skin, all you're doing is just flavoring the oil.
Yeah, gives it more of a ginger flavor.
You're flavoring the oil, you know?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Give it a nice ginger kick to the rice, man. Why I leave it big like this, so you know, when the rice finish, you can always
take it out,
you know.
That way you don't
Some people grate the ginger and, you know, you have kids eating and they say, Dad, too much ginger, you know.
Yeah, exactly. Good thinking, man.
Yeah.
I like that idea.
Yes. Oil, kick the flavors.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming with a little carrot. A nice texture, you know?
Yeah.
Chicken fried rice, you just add shrimp too.
Yeah.
Chicken fried rice, you just add chicken.
And anything you want.
Broccoli
here.
Fried rice, you just add broccoli.
Yep.
I'm just going to do a little broccoli in my fried rice, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Give it a different kick, man, a different
strengthening
thing, man.
Yeah.
The kids say they want a little broccoli in the rice.
Add a little something. Add a little green to it.
Texas Trini broccoli fried rice.
Mm-hmm.
So you see, we have the chow mein seasoning.
Yeah.
From Chief.
Chief chow mein seasoning.
Give him a little bit. All right. Let us cook with the little juices from the veggies.
Yep.
All right, folks. So what I do, I put in my sweet pepper last because I want the crunch in it.
Yeah.
Because you know the carrots and the broccoli is a little more stiff and tough, you know?
Yep.
Now I trim my carrots here.
Oh, great. So you see the oil is drying up. Mm-hmm. So what we do, you know, you have to just add a little more oil, because after this process, you're going to throw the rice. You know?
All right. I really like a dry, nice fried rice. Not an oily fried rice, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Just putting out just to fry the rice. That's it. Boom. Me with my nice saffron.
Yes.
Saffron boiled rice.
Look at that color, man.
Sama to me.
Let's check the different colors this rice is gonna get now. Mix it all up with those veggies at the bottom. Nice, man.
Simple Chinese style fried rice. All right, so this is yellow rice.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna give it a little kick. So now we add a little more of this Chinese seasoning.
Cao Mei seasoning.
Normally, you know, if you have the fried rice seasoning, use that.
Mm-hmm.
But let's give it a nice kick, you know?
Yeah.
All right.
Use what you got, you know?
Alright, so now we're doing with a little oyster sauce. So we're doing a Trinidad color now.
Oh, it's the soy sauce.
Yeah, this is
the soy sauce.
Just giving it the Trinidad color now.
Yeah.
Alright. Nice.
Less sodium.
Watch the next color again. Wrong fried rice, man.
Look at that color, man. That's a nice, beautiful color. Look at that.
You raise the heat a little bit, and you want to hear the rice giving you a crisp cracking.
Yes.
I like you stirring this, brother.
Let's try it, man.
Yeah, man.
Oh wow.
Boom.
That's what I call a fried rice, man. It's good. Really good.
Alright, making a nice little wild red snap for my wife. Going with some avocado oil. To give it a nice little swizzle before we take it outside on the grill. Alright, I gotta check this dish out, man. Oh my god, it's just been soaking in those juices, man. Just gonna put it down, skin down. Take it outside on the grill.
Go.
All right, man, we got it on the grill. Let's spray some oil on there. Got the fish here. I'm gonna do two portions. We cooked it up a little bit. So let's cut it in half a little bit right there. Beautiful, just like that. Scoop it up. Put it on the grill. There's one piece. Man, look at this piece, man. Juicy. Right there, man. I got some Mexicans in here. Just pour it on top of here, man. Get it all on there. Beautiful. We're gonna let that cook up, man.
Making some curry cabbage and aloo with this right here. Wow. We have a lot on the menu tonight.
Alright.
Wow.
But don't get an ice cream.
Yeah. Isn't the pot like a bending?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this fish, how it's looking, guys. Almost done.
Alright, baby, let's take this product inside, man. A little hot fire here. Calamitas right here, man.
Ooh. Look at this. Oh,
off of it.
Got the curry going here too. This curry and green seasoning. Catch it now.
Good recipe. So this is just a little thing, but when it finished, you guys are gonna see it.
All right, so we're just chopping up some garlic now,
because one of my main object is to bottle this and sell it. So soon you might see it in the shelf. Trini Texas oyster sauce.
Oh my god, that would make a killing over here, man. Huh, best we don't show no one this recipe, man.
One of my secret ingredients in my oyster sauce?
Coconut sugar, of course. Oh man. That's gonna give it a nice sweetness. That's coming along. Nice, almost ready for the water, guys. Oh, look at that, guys. Look at that color. Going with some water now, thin it up a little bit. Just throwing some water here, guys. Cover it up with some water.
Happy Valentine's, babe.
Thank you.
Aww. So sweet.
What is roses for my wife, her favorite color.
That's yellow. Nice. That's a nice color. Wow. Beautiful roses. Good job, right, man.
Okay, friend in Texas, his name is Boris.
And Savika.
And Savika, they bought this for me and my wife for Valentine's.
Oh wow, what type of wine is that, man?
Very nice people.
It's champagne, right?
It's a champagne, brother.
Oh, it's a champagne, yeah.
Yes, man, it's a Bella Lux, man. Check it out, brother. Cheers, babe.
Woo!
Wow. Nice, man. Cheers, guys. Happy Valentine's Day.
Wow.
Delicious.
Yeah. Nice.
Good
and
job.
Sweet.
Good job, Boris. My wife loves it.
Good taste.
Yeah. Wow. This is cooking up, guys. Still here. Oprah's done. Check it out. Wow. Beautiful. Also got the gluten-free roti's making here. perfect. Made with chickpea flour. Yeah, cooking down now. Yep, tails are soft. Now we're gonna let some of the, let it thicken.
Woo! I'm taking a little break right now. Never get tired of this. Okra and gluten-free roti.
They had a little thing yesterday, so I think baby bottles and I gave all my daughters roses. What?
All right, man, what do we got here? What are we doing with this chicken here?
Man, I'm gonna make a Jamaican jerk.
Jamaican jerk on top of all this food already?
Yeah, man.
Wow, we're having a feast.
I don't wanna cook tomorrow, brother. Tomorrow's a relaxing day, brother.
Yeah, exactly.
Tomorrow's a snow day, so we're gonna... Right now, what we do, I put my...
What'd you put in this mix so far?
I'm doing a Trini Jamaican chicken.
Trini Jamaican. Okay.
You know, everything is Trini, you know?
So it's like a collaboration.
All right. So you season your chicken. You know, we have our grinds.
Yep.
Homemade seasoning. We have our ginger. Mm-hmm. I have garlic.
Yep.
I put some pimentos. I put the famous Jamaican jerk.
Yep, you gotta have that.
And you see, I like this one. You know, the hot and spicy.
Jerk, you gotta make it spicy, man.
That, man. Check that. Check those flavors, brother.
Yes. We gotta put this on the grill, right?
Yeah, man, on low heat.
Got the grill going. Gonna keep these chickens on here on a low, low heat, man.
Yeah, man, some Jamaican jerk chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Some people put it in the oven.
Yeah.
But we doing it grill style.
Yeah, the grill, you get more flavor, I feel, man.
All right, man.
But, you know, we'll see. Nice.
Wanna make a Chinese style shrimp?
Chinese style. Trini Chinese style.
Trini Chinese style. Alright, brother. Hey, brother. Carnival Sunday. Chinese style shrimp. Direct from Texas.
Going in with some oil, man.
Yeah, man. Boom.
Got the curry chicken over here going.
Wow, check that, baby.
Wow.
Yeah, man, so I have the curry chicken going in. Now we're gonna do a little pepper shrimp, so through the oil.
Wow, it's hot, man.
Yeah, hot and nice, you know. Check it out. Check. Here the sizzle, brother. All right.
Throwing it in there, man.
Let it sizzle, brother. So what I do, I throw all my vegetables. Here the sizzle, brother. My wife likes the vegetables a little crunchy.
Uh-huh.
You see the onions and everything.
Yeah,
done.
It's gone amazing so far.
Everything done, you know, caramelized in the oil. You guys probably wonder what is these little green things here, right? I grill a little cabbage.
Cabbage in there.
A little cabbage, you know?
Cabbage, bell peppers, onions.
Yeah, man. All right. So, you know, you raise your temperature a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
You cover this bad boy now.
There's the shrimp.
Check these wild caught shrimp, man.
I've been marinating for a while, man. Those are good.
Check the size of these buggers, man.
Wow.
Whoa.
Colossal. Ready to throw it in, man?
Yeah, man. This bad boy inside there now.
Oh.
Nice.
Going in with some ginger powder now, man.
You know the Chinese style, so we go with Poussin's roti shop. I mean Poussin's sauce, yeah. Sorry.
Some good poison. Wow, man, that's a lot.
You know, I like to use my lean pepper.
Yeah.
Little couple drops.
Some ginger and garlic.
Fresh ginger.
Yes.
Ginger powder and raw ginger. That's it, brother.
Yeah.
Now raise this to high heat and mix. Ba ba boom boom ba ba boom boom. A little bit, you'll see these shrimp start to take a color, red color. All right.
Hi.
Check that
colors are coming in now.
Yeah, it's getting a little bit more firm.
Right.
Turning a little bit pink now.
Getting a pink color now.
Yeah.
And I'll check it out, brother.
Cooking slowly, man. Cooking slowly. Checking on that curry chicken real quick.
Alright. I think we got everything curry.
Yeah, it's done.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Folks.
It's done already?
That's it, folks. Our Chinese style strip.
Wow, man. That really looking Chinese style.
The perfections, and this. That's it.
How's the jerk chicken coming along, brother?
Nice, man. Check it out, brother.
Oh, yeah.
Check it out. Check the color in that jerk, brother.
Yeah, you need a little char on there for that jerk, man.
Yeah, yeah.
You need that.
This jerk, you gotta cook this jerk in low heat.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Man, this is amazing.
Yeah. All right, check that out. Woo. 2 minutes again and our jerk is complete.
Complete. Nice, man. All
right, guys, so I'm from my Trini Chinese-style shrimp here. Check it out. Dipping a little bit of sauce right there. Look at that. Let's try it out, man. First time. Wow. Best shrimp I've had in a long time, man.
Ooh.
How's it good?
Yeah, man.
Man, time for you to try one. What do you say?
Yeah, I'm going to try one of this hot bad boy, man.
Shit, man. Straight from the pot?
All right.
All right.
I'm gonna try one of this bad boy now, let me see now.
Alright, brother.
Check how easy these shells is to come out on these bad boys.
Mmm.
Just moving off, brother. Check it out.
Wow, this shed's off, man. You don't have to peel it.
Mmm.
Oh.
Wow.
What do you think, man? Is there enough Chinese flavoring or pepper sauce in there?
If you put more vegetables in this, you just eat this with vegetables alone and that's it.
Oh my god. Beautiful, man. Doing our veggies now. Quick thing.
I mean, we eat broccoli, sprouts.
Oh,
all this goodness. Couple of vegetables here now, man. Variant in this Chinese kick.
It has everything flavor.
Alright, so we're gonna go
Chinese seasoning.
Chinese seasoning. Beautiful. A little bit of my, gluten free Hussein sauce.
Hussein sauce, yep. Steam down.
A little pink salt. Check it out. Bam.
Some black pepper.
Black pepper.
Yeah.
All right.
That's all we need, man.
That's it, brother.
All right, guys. Check out the spread for tonight. Let's go through everything real quick. We got our steamed veggies right here. Broccoli, Brussels sprouts, carrots. Our curry chicken right here. Our jerk chicken.
Wow.
Some of the fried rice with some broccoli and carrots in it. Our pepper Chinese Trini style shrimp here. We got our veggie stuff over here, some okra, cabbage and potato. Gluten-free protein bread and some wild red snapper. So here's the spread, guys. We are feasting tonight. All right, man. Time for your taste test.
Hey, what's up, brother?
Let's see your plate first. What we got in here? We got a little bit of everything.
Yeah, man.
Wow, look at that spread, man.
We have our broccoli fried rice.
Yeah.
Our Chinese style shrimp.
Yeah.
our veggie, our sprouts, our broccoli, carrots, a piece of jerk chicken, piece of the curry chicken.
Wow, a little bit of everything, man.
Yeah, man, not forgetting Sugrim's
hot sauce.
Right here on the side, brother.
Nice, man, let's try it out. Try it out, right, man.
I'm gonna try this sprouts, man. Whoa.
How's it, man?
Hot. The chips in the sprouts. Good.
Good job.
All right. We'll try the rice.
Mm-hmm.
Take a little bit of the sugrims with the shrimp sauce.
Yes. Smells like a Chinese restaurant here, man.
All right, brother, check it out. That basmati fried rice, try it, guys.
Yes.
Good. All right. Try this.
Piece of curry chicken.
You try this curry chicken now. Mmm. What? The meat just coming out of the bone, man.
Oh, it's falling out, man.
Mmm.
That's how you know.
You want to make a special oyster sauce? This is the oyster sauce I was making. All right.
I'm waiting for that jerk chicken, man.
Let me try this jerk now, brother.
There we go.
Mm.
That looks juicy and nice, man.
Mmm.
Wow. Oh, two bites? Man, that's how you know it's good. Excellent, man. Enjoy your food. And happy Valentine's Day.
Well, this food, man, you gotta use your fingers.
You have to.
Wait. We tried the shrimp. Mm. So, first lesson, shelling the shrimp, you press the back, watch. When you press the back, boom, that piece come out. Just open here, take your two thumbs, pull it right out.
Oh.
Check this out.
How to de-shell a shrimp.
Mmm.
Nice, man.
And my next shot is this.
Nice, brother. Enjoy.
Top of the line, man.
Babe, what did you give me there?
Shot Tito's.
And?
Coconut water.
Wow.
Tito's and coconut water.
Well, babe, happy anniversary. We're hitting 29 and happy Valentine's.
Cheers.
Look at the roses I bought for my wife, man.
Cheers.
Cheers, my love.
Beautiful. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, man.
Happy Valentine's Day, brother.
Happy Valentine's to all our friends and family on Facebook. And our extended family on YouTube.
That's right. Hey guys, finally ready for my taste test. I've been waiting forever to taste this delicious food. I got my sugrims right here. I'm going with a little bit right there. Beautiful. I just take out a little bit of food for now because, you know, I'm obviously gonna go for second. So, you know, just a little warm up here, a little appetizer. You know what? I'm gonna try this piece of jerk chicken first real quick. Dip some of that in the pepper sauce right there. Mmm. Wow.
I feel like I'm Jamaican, man.
Best jerk chicken I've had in a long time, man.
Woo! Hey, good. Man. What go on? What go on, Damon?
Look at that.
Perfectly cooked, soft, man.
Mm. Alright, I take another bite. Couldn't help it, man.
I'm gonna try a piece of curry chicken real quick. Small piece right here.
Oh yes. Wonderful. Nice and like a chatati curry chicken, right? Wow. Love it. I love everything. My shrimp, you saw me try the shrimp already. Everything tastes amazing. Thank you guys for watching and happy Valentine's Day.